them Normans. Y'all, I am so happy because I'm coming home to a clean house. Y'all, that is a wife, a mother's heaven. To come to a clean house and you ain't got to worry about cooking or cleaning. Yes, y'all. I'm so excited. I am fixing to show you guys. Typically, you know, what I usually do when the kids and the hubby is gone. I'm just really chilling today. I'm so glad, you know. I gotta finish putting up this calendar month. Well, I need to start for September, but I can start for August. You know, everything that we're gonna have going on. I haven't did it yet, but I need to work on that. And I just recently put these two both up and, you know, it just gave it like more room and I like that. I am having me some me time, y'all. It's always much needed because typically I'm always taking care of everybody else. Y'all, I am in heaven because I just got me some more panties and bras. And y'all, I forgot, you know, like how important it actually is to keep going panty and bra shopping. And yeah, so I'm glad that I did that. And y'all, so I'm finna, like I said again, I'm finna have me some me time. I'm finna have me a load of baked potato and a salad, and I'm gonna drink me some wine. Well, my wine cooler. So let's get on into this video, and y'all can see what I do. And then for dessert, I'm gonna have my favorite butter pecan ice cream. Yes. Alright, y'all, so this one here is what I'm gonna wear when the hubby gets off to let him know, you know, hey, your wife thinking about you, you know, with, of course, these bad boys right here, honey. Yes, I'm telling you, I'm gonna be stepping, y'all. Stepping all the way. Thank you.
slow.